Hello students, next problem from CBC 10th standard physics part in light chapter, example question 10.4. This problem related with convex lens. Okay, let's see. Listen, first read the question. A 2 cm tall object is placed perpendicular to the principal axis of a convex lens. Of its focal length is given, that is 10 cm. The distance of the object from the lens is 15 cm. Find the nature, position and size of the image. Also find its magnification. Okay, so please listen. In this question, they gave the height of the object, that is I mentioned by h naught, that is ho is equal to 2 cm, and then that object, it is a lens. Now the object is perpendicular to its principal axis, so that convex lens focal length is given, that is focal length is equal to 10 cm. We know that convex lens focal length, it is in positive, so plus 10 cm. Then object distance is given, that is 15 cm. So we know that object distance value always negative, that is minus 15 cm. So in this question, they are asking image distance, then height of the image, then magnification. Okay. So this is given value. Let's go into calculate. See the solution. We know that it is based on, it's a lens concept. So we know the lens formula, that is 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. Then we need image distance. Therefore, in this equation, we need 1 by V alone. So minus 1 by U moving another side, it becomes plus 1 by U. Therefore, 1 by V is equal to U plus cross multiplication. So U plus F divided by UF. Then let's take the reciprocal. Therefore, V is equal to UF divided by U plus F. Then substitute this value, U value you know, that is minus 15 cm. Then F value, that is the focal length is you know, that is 10 cm. Then divide by U plus F, that is minus 15, then plus 10. Then here, minus 15 into 10, that is minus 150. Then divide by minus 15 plus 10, we can write minus 5. Here minus minus will be cancelled, so we can cancel by the fifth table. So we can get V is equal to 30 cm. That is the image distance. Okay, so the first part V value we found, that is 30 cm. Then second one, we are going to find the height of the image by using the magnification formula, that is M is equal to height of the image divided by height of the object is equal to image distance divided by object distance. Okay, so in this question, so height of the image we need, therefore V by U, then height of the image is in the denominator, it is moving another side, then into, it is in the numerator. So V by U into H naught. So V value you know 13 cm, U value you know 15 cm, then into height of the object you know, that is 2 cm. So 30 divided by 15, that is 2, that is minus 2 will come, minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4. So height of the image is minus 4. Okay, then third one, magnification. Magnification formula. So let's take magnification equal to height of the image divided by height of the object, or V by U, any formula we can use. So let's we take M is equal to HI divided by H naught is equal to height of the image, you know, that is minus 4, then divided by height of the object is given, that is 2. So if we cancel, we can get minus 2. That is a magnification. That means this value is enlarged. But a negative sign will come, so it should be real and inverted. So it is verified by using this diagram. So please listen, it is the focal length, it is the object. So we know that object distance, that is U, is 15 cm. But the focal length is 10. So 2 times of focal length is 20. So object in between F and 2F. So this is that object. So we know that rule, if the straight line passing through the parallel axis, after refraction passing through focus, If it is passing through the optic center, no deviation. So here two lines it will be merged. So here image will form. So that image distance should be beyond 2f. So beyond 2f means it should be more than 20 centimeter. Yes, of course, we got V is equal to 30 centimeter. So this diagram is correct. They didn't ask the diagram, but nowadays they are asking the diagram also in that exam. So now finally we can write the result. It is real end inverted. Yes, real end inverted as well as magnified. See that object height is very small, but image height is, it is magnified. Okay. Thank you.